level of prison line, you were bringing in veteran guys. Can you talk about the toys that you had in that at that, and that could be a part of that, the special mission?
It's there, it's evident, it's been evident since both of them showed up. And in certain situations, it's been that way, we'll play it like we want it to. The one thing you see out of those two guys is a desire to play, is a desire to help win games. Last home stand, Derek Leeslid, head person in the home plate, trying to make a play. He's laid out a couple times for things. Luddy, he's doing everything he can to help. And to be able to have that at bat, get down early, stay in the at bat, and then actually, you know, not that bad of a pitch by the pitcher, but his presence, he kept his hands back at the barrel on and up carrying the center fielder with him. So everybody's been extremely happy for him. His time and visit here, you know, it'll be felt next year from some of the conversations he's had with a number of these guys, and just by the way he goes about preparing for the game.
That's got big strikeouts from Moskis and Watson and Brody. You talk about the middle of the league, how well they pitched in that stretch there.
Well, they really did. Danny came in a nice situation, you know. The game at the time's on the line. Punches out a very, very good left-handed hitter. It's not a gimme against left-handed pitches by any means. And then Tony was able to follow up on that with just two great sequences of pitches against Vala and Bruce again. So the young men, you know, they grew up making pitches. They probably have a better feel for that role in those situations now than they did earlier in the year. They're showing better command. Really is just continuing to take the ball and get out, get big outs. He's basically pitching in games we're ahead, and his role has changed. He's in games he's pitched in the fifth and sixth. We stretch him out middle eight, sixth and the seventh. You know, now, depending on the, we're trying to keep Jose from 100 appearances, so he's really in the eighth number of times. He pitches well as anybody out there, probably pitching as well as anybody out there right now. And to see such a quick inning like that, from him, I don't know if he's ever pitched better in his career. You might want to ask him that. I saw him a very good stretch in Colorado, but never with a leverage situation backed up seventh and eighth inning. He's gone through the middle of the lineup a couple times in the seventh and the eighth inning as well. So they showed real good poise and made really good pitches in critical time, all three of them.
With the exception of the one pitch, the hit by pitch, didn't look like Joel was missing too much. Got a couple unfortunate singles. Just bad luck for him tonight?
I think so. He makes such a good pitch to the first hitter, and because of his speed, he does run a third base and a little bit, but he can't get back. So anyway, he's getting plays for that guy to make. The pick at first, and then roll the ball through the left side of the infield. It's unfortunate. That's the game is the game. You know, there were some stretches where it was all looked easy because he was pitching so well. We made it look easy. And it's not easy, and that's probably what he's realizing right now is there's a greater degree of difficulty than it was earlier in the season. The volume of pitches is what probably caught up to him tonight more than anything. A couple opportunities to maybe get some quicker outs. But he's a competitor. This has been one team the second half of the season that's been a challenge for him.
Jeff, a lot of base runners tonight against a lot of
deep
play ball outs.
He's
just learning how to attack
range defenders. Yes, Jennifer, he has learned how to attack. I give him some credit because he absolutely had to know the exact dimensions of the ballpark. he fits to the ballpark. He threw strikes, and maybe not as many first pitch strikes as we would like, but he himself pitched the best game he's pitched since he's been here. Mixed in his breaking ball pretty good. He threw some good change-ups. I wanted to give him the one shot of getting the third out, and after that, the game is the game. It was time to make the move. But he's got to feel good about his effort tonight.
Okay.
Thank you.